How to reset Photoshop preferences. Open Photoshop. Click on Edit. Preferences. General. Click on Reset All Warning Dialogs and press OK. Now click on Reset Preferences on Quit. Click OK. The new preferences files are created the next time you start Photoshop. Restart Photoshop. If you want to reset workspace settings, then click on that little arrow and choose Reset here. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys next time.